Alright, guys, give me a minute. My husband's texted me, guys. Give me a minute here. How are you guys? How are you guys? Let me say hello. Guys, I am so sorry. I swore I said it for 8 o'clock because my daughter started her job today. Today was her first day at her job. She's still at work, but I had to do all the things that, you know, all the other things, but Addie's dad came and was coming to get Addie, so. And I am sorry. My husband's surgery has been approved, so we don't know when. I don't know when it's gonna happen yet, guys. So I will let you guys know. Does everything sound good? Like, can you guys hear the game? Can you hear me? Can you all hear that? Can you hear me? I have stream tomorrow set at 6. I don't know. My daughter goes to work at 2 tomorrow. But we're not gonna have the girls, so the first day, let's go. So tomorrow's stream is at 6. The girls should be with their dad, so I don't think I'm gonna have the girls tomorrow. So I may try to start the stream a little bit early tomorrow. I'll let you guys know if I can. Mods, if I don't say anything in mod chat, that means most likely we're just gonna do the normal time. Okay, let me say hello to everybody. I am so sorry, guys. I am just rumbling. And everybody who came in the beginning earlier today, I appreciate it so much. I am so sorry. Mighty, welcome in. Cat, welcome in. Floppy, welcome in. Paige, welcome in. Storm, welcome in. Let's see here. Ken, welcome in. Let's see here. Patrick, welcome in. Crystal, welcome in. Oh. I feel that. Guys, I should not be yawning. I am, but I got my webcam working, as you guys can see. I got the webcam working. My hair is a mess. I used some different shampoo, and it was my daughter's shampoo, and I didn't, or no, it was my husband's shampoo. But I used men's shampoo, and I don't like it. So the plan today, we're gonna do 5-star and 7-star raids. Character's not wanting to move. What is going on? Why won't she move? Oh, there she goes. I was like, wait a minute. She was not wanting to move. So what kind of shards do we need? Guys, what kind of shards do you need? So we can figure out what we're doing. I don't know which ones I need. I need to get online, though, to tell you that much. Storm, thank you for getting Crystal's link in the chat. I appreciate that. You don't need any? Okay. That's fine. You can still join. I don't care. I need Ghost. I use too many. Let's see, I need dark is really low. My dark and fighting's very low. And electric. Hi, Patrick. I'm so sorry. Enjoy your lurk. Enjoy it. Alright. Okay. I got Pokemon we can use. Oh, I need to get online first. Okay, we're online. I'm gonna change my Pokemon real quick. Sus! I hope you can get to 2. So on my days off, I'm gonna be putting movies on in Discord. I will not physically be in Discord, but there will be things playing in Discord for you guys to watch if you guys want to pop in and watch a movie. All right, Afflicted, that's okay. Enjoy your little Dr. Minnery. I'm gonna be honest, I got it. That's fine. I understand completely. Yeah, Discord hype. Let's go. Yeah, so it's gonna be in Discord. I'll let you guys know when I'll give an announcement that there's stuff playing in Discord if you guys want to watch. I'll start it and I'll have to walk away. I won't be able to stay in it, but that's the plans anyways. Alright guys, let's go, let's go. I wasn't even sure if I want to do the Pokemon, but we'll see. Oh yeah, I understand that completely. And I also was cleaning my desk a little bit today too when I got home from work. I did a little bit of cleaning. So, is it just gonna be me and my friend? It's gonna be me and my friend. Let's go. We had McDonald's for dinner tonight. What'd you guys have for dinner? I had McDonald's. Because that's Addy one. I'll save some electric and fighting braids for tomorrow. Okay, Patrick. I got you. It's Friday night. I'm surprised that you have to work Friday night. Well, no, I mean, it's Saturday night. Saturday night, you're off. Let's go. Floppy, let's go. Let's go. Again, I apologize. I could have swore I said it for 8 o'clock. My bad, guys. Tomorrow, I don't have to be at work. I get off work at 4 o'clock. Tonight, I got off at 6. I'm probably not going to... I don't know if I'm going to stream that long tonight. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how things are going. So. Alright. It's just me and Mighty. Me and Mighty's taking over the world. Mighty, it's just me and you taking over the world, okay? Take that one out of my ear. Yay, we're taking over the world. Let's go. This is happening when you have four or five same Pokemon but different builds. You grab the wrong one. All right. already heal it, so I'm gonna do Shadow, but I don't think it's gonna work. Okay. We're just gonna do this. Not really, Floppy? Let's go. Let's go. I didn't really do a good job of my title. I need to fix it. I do need to fix that. Guys, I'm away from chat for a second. In your message. Sorry about that. I am fixing my... Give me a second, guys. Alright. We're getting shards. How are you, Brian? How are you? Alright, so what do we need to do, guys? What shards do you guys need? What kind of shards do you guys need? I'm doing Electric and Fighting tomorrow night. Well, yo! Welcome in, welcome in! How are you? Optimate, how are you? We are. Floppy, what's going on? Is something going on with the stream? Is it lagging? Please tell me it's not lagging. I mean, if it is, it is. But I mean, if it isn't. Alright, I'm gonna actually change my Pokemon. Because. Demon God! Welcome in. How are you? It's nice to see you. I hope all is well. I think I'm gonna focus on maybe Bug. Is this one? Yeah, this one is. Oh, nice, Brian. Nice. We are working on it. We are working on. I'm gonna be having things playing in Discord this week. We're adding. What's up, Blind Type? What's up? You got why? Because I was late. I'm sorry. My daughter started her job today. Today was her first day at work, and so I literally my mind just. I don't know. You're at home. Let's go. Hello, JTunes. You just got home from work, now you can fully relax. I feel that completely. What did I forget? Thanks for the reminder. Oh, yeah, thank you for hitting the like button, guys. I really appreciate that. Let's go, It's still too much. Maybe we have to take away the candy and the raids. I still want too many. Okay, thank you, Paige, for making that app. Oh, I almost pinned the wrong thing. Alright, guys, we're at 9 likes. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Hawk, why? Wait a minute. What are. This is fine. Okay. I was going to say, why are we bringing water in? It's bug type. Bring some fire in. I forgot what I was saying, guys. I am. Next week, I need to figure out what mods can, I don't think it's going to be too crazy over on Twitch, but I need to figure out what mods can mod over on Twitch for me. All right. Okay, I guess sunny day, okay. Awesome. Gooby, did you just knock my trash can over? Oh, are you okay? Come here. Hold on, dude, I can't. All right, Storm. Guys, hold on, I'm trying to get Scooby. Come here. Dude, I cannot. I can't fit my fat body underneath the freaking desk. You gotta come to me. Come here. What do you want? With your stinky breath. What do you want? Dude, what are you doing? What do you want? Sit down. Sit down. Sit. What are you doing? What do you want? Yeah, Scooby. I don't know what he's doing. I don't know what he's wanting. What do you want? What are you doing? What do you want? What are you wanting? You cannot sit on my shoulder. You're not a cat. You cannot. Dude, what are you doing? You're not a cat. What are you doing? You cannot get up there. You're not a cat, okay? I don't know what to tell you. You're not a cat. Something like that. He was trying to sit on my shoulder. And I'm like, dude, you're not a cat. You cannot sit on my shoulder like the cat does. He surely thought he could, though. He's like, but mom! Are you good? I know you don't like this chair, you can't sit in my lap. And you can't sit on my shoulder either. Right? He was raised around cats since he was a puppy, so he probably thinks he is a cat for some reason. some silly reason. I don't know why. Star Wars. Sorry. Sorry, I don't know enough about Star Wars. Welcome back, cat. Welcome back. Missed it. Scooby thought he was a cat. He was up on, hanging up on my shoulder. What do you want? What do you want, little man? Nope, not catching. Not catching. Yeah, I never watched it either. Are you climbing up here on my lap again? Come on. Come on. I'm not reaching down and grabbing you, dude. That was a lot of shards. That was a lot. Do you wanna come here? Hold on, guys. We gotta pause the stream for Scooby. Come on. Come here. Let me take my headset off. Come here. I can't get down there. What do you want? What do you want, buddy? What do you want? Your claws hurt. I need to get them cut again. What are you doing? Hold on, Kat. I'll read your message in a minute. What do you want, Scooby? What do you want? Like, you were sitting down there fine, and then now, what do you want? You cannot get on my shoulder. You're not a cat. Okay, you want to get on my shoulder? Fine. Get on my shoulder. There. Get up there. Get up. I told you you won't fit. I told you you wouldn't fit, dude. Okay, I'm back. You're not. You cannot fit on my shoulders. You're too big for my shoulders, dude. You're not skinny like you used to be. You're getting fat again. Which is good. It means you don't have cancer anymore. Alright. Okay. We are gonna do... Let's do... do we have any more bug? There's grass. I don't even know if I need grass. I should try to look and see if... I know we're doing fighting and electric tomorrow night. That's the ones we're working on tomorrow night. Do I need grass? Let's see. I'll eventually get there. Yeah, I'm not quite. Yeah, we're gonna do both. We're clearing out the map before I reset it. I'm trying to get my grass is almost maxed out. Almost. nice. How far she's gone so far? How far has she gotten? I think I'm the only one doing... Am I the only one doing braids? I am. Guys, I'm waving chat. Give me a second. All right. I'm trying to catch up with chat. Let me reread chat. What happened? Before Scooby. What, Mighty? I mean, when did I do it the old school way, write it yourself? Oh my gosh, Paige, I feel bad for you. I'm so sorry. Thank you, Mani. I appreciate that. I was looking to see who was streaming tonight, and I didn't see anybody. I did not see anybody. Yeah. I didn't see anybody doing the Pokemon raids, like the 7-star or the 5-star. No, I was looking to see if anybody was doing the 7-star or 5-star raids. I didn't see anybody doing them. I didn't see anybody. Yeah. J-Tunes, thank you for joining. Thank you. Yeah. I'm probably gonna stream until like 10:30. Probably 10:30. Because I gotta be up at 6 in the morning for work. Oh, I forgot to change out my Pokemon! Guys, I can't do anything. I forgot to change up my Pokemon. I wasn't even paying attention. Oh my gosh. Guys, I am so sorry. That's what I get. I'm weak to that. My friend showed me about it. Okay, so you guys might think this is useless, but I want the dust from the Blissey. That's what I guess. Which I don't think we're getting any. I don't think we're getting any, so I haven't got any yet anyways. Thank you guys, thank you. Ken, I brought in the wrong Pokemon. That didn't help the situation. Thank you, Kat. That did not help anything. So I got a question for my non-adult viewers. The ones that have to go to bed early because it's school time. When summer comes, are you guys cool if I do would you guys rather be do later streams during the summer or early streams during the summer? Which ones do you guys prefer? Just curious. I mean, of course, it's just going to depend on my work schedule, but would you guys rather have morning streams or early or late night streams or late streams? Later. I'm changing my Pokemon first before we even get started. I'm changing out my Pokemon. But, Kat, you'll be in school, though. You'll be in school. Alright. Hey, Z! Welcome in. Yeah, you can do it. It says it should be shipped tomorrow. We can do it. Guys, I got my first sponsor. It is an energy drink. It's a clean energy drink. No artificial dyes. It's supposed to be healthier for you on the energy drinks, and I ordered a starter, and when it gets here, you guys are gonna get my full opinion. The only one I probably won't drink, well, it's the punch one. It says it has no dyes in it, so I'm pretty sure I can drink that one. So I should be able to drink all of them. So, anything you guys purchase from them, I do get a cut of the sales. I'll let you guys know my full opinion on everything. Remember to switch. I already switched my Pokemon. I got it. Yes, hype on there. So I ordered it, and I will let you guys know. Y'all already know. I'm gonna let you guys know if it's nasty, good, or not. But I like the fact that it is. It's like healthy. It's healthy. The caffeine from it is actually from coffee seeds, so it's very healthy energy drink. That y'all know that I'll be drinking some energy drinks, and I need some better energy drinks anyways in the first place. So there is one I want to try. They have a flavor called mango orange cream. It's called Dubby. Dubby Be Better. Mm-hmm. And they gave me a code that you guys can get 10% off. I never heard of either page until recently. When I was looking up clean energy drinks. And I see that they had it where you can't, they were looking for game, they were specifically looking for gamers. So. You really like them? Good. I'm glad that I got sponsored by them. I never had them before, so. Oh no! You're supposed to be able to have, you're supposed to have, no crashes with it either. Like, with this energy drink, you're supposed to be able to not have no crashes. Day 2, so it looks like I need to get that 8. I don't have one. I need to get one. Why? I have one. I got Chimchar. I just need to, evolve it. Let's go. Alright. Alright, so we got Patrick. By the way, I'm not getting any dust. I'm not getting any dust for the DLC item printer. I've done 4 now and I haven't seen any. But I'm looking at, hold on, let me look at and see what the drops are. Let me see what the drops are. See if it's not even on the list. It's not one of the items that's gonna be dropped. Man, that sucks. I mean, I guess I can't complain. It's just shards and candies, that's it. But it's all it's the Blissey's are dropping. That is it. But yeah, that's it. That's all it's dropping. No herbs on Blissey either. Yeah. That's true. That is true, Patrick. That is true. Maybe it's rare. Maybe it is. No, I looked it up. I didn't see anything that in the drops. Alright, do I have enough people to do a 7-star raid or no? How many people will do how many people will come in on the 7-star? I guess I'm doing a regular. You want mac and cheese? That mac and cheese sounds good. Alright. Are we ready? Make you a sandwich then. Go make you a sandwich. All right, Patrick. Let's see what you guys bring and then figure out what I'm doing. I bet the Pokédex is gonna be a lot, Paige. It's gonna be a lot. A whole lot. Alright, so I might bring in. I need you guys to be attackers. I'll do Helping Hand and Screech. I'm in trouble. I'm out of pop. I'm in trouble. I'm out of pop. And I don't have no water in my cup either. But it's okay. It's fine. Alright, we got one more spot open, guys. This one, these do give you, we got a good chance of getting some herbs out of this one, guys. Alright. While I wait for you guys to join, I am... Okay. I'm going to copy this real quick. I think he's sleeping. I think Scoopy's sleeping. This Pokemon. I don't have it on this Pokemon. I have Helping Hand, and should I change it then? I'll change it then. Hello, Chrissy. Welcome in. How are you? It's nice to meet you. Hope all is well. Guys, I really want to play craft. Even though I haven't had time, since I played it last, the time we played it together. I'm new. Well, nice being here. I mean, nice for you being here. I mean, nice to meet you. That's what I was trying to say. I'm glad you're here. What kind of games do you like to play? I play all different kind of games. The weekend's usually Pokemon though. I want to play Craftopia again, guys. I'm going to play Craftopia. Even if that means an extra member stream for my members. You're welcome. Aubrey, thank you so much for staying. Hi, before you go to bed. I appreciate that. Remember, Tuesday, guys. Tuesday is the big day. Tuesday is our fancy community stream, and we're doing Mario Kart. It looks like Words are hard for me. It looks like Mario Kart is winning. Words are not coming out today. Words are hard for me today. Sorry. Alright. Also, I want to... Oh, it's paralyzed. We're doing things. I want to do Final Fantasy also in Discord. So I need to set a day up for that for us to play. I either want to finish it on here or on Twitch. One of the two. Mario Kart always wins. And if... That's why sometimes I don't bet. So, if I know for a fact that we have... If there's three games that I know for a fact will outbeat any game I play. Pokemon's one of them. Mario Kart is second. And Animal Crossing is usually number 30. If I have Animal Crossing with Pokemon or with Mario Kart, then Animal Crossing is not going to win. But if I have it with other games that are not those three, they win. I want to play Mario Party too, guys. The next week that we have no Pokemon issues, like nothing fancy going on in Scarlet and Violet, why won't we make that a Pokemon? Not Pokemon, but make it a Mario Kart week, a Mario week. That sounds like it'd be a lot of fun, right? Hey, Carlos, welcome in. How are you? It's good to see you. Hope all is well. Wouldn't it be nice to have that? I'm in my worry with my face. Don't worry, guys. We also have Storm. You still haven't picked a day for your game that you want us to play. So, I hit the wrong button, guys. Sorry. My bad. I hit the wrong button. I should have hit. I should have done the other one. I'm doing okay, Carlos. I'm doing okay. So, guys, if you guys all know, we play games over here, and I feel really, really bad that we play games that Storm doesn't play. So I made it where, with Storm, that we literally, she has one day out of the whole entire month that she gets to pick a game, and we play it. And it's going to be called Storm's Pick. I also want to do another challenge. Guys, I want to do a challenge. And it's Animal Crossing Challenge. I came up with this really cool challenge. I never completed all the Nook Miles quests. You're welcome, Storm. You're welcome. With us too on these games. Paige, I miss you playing. You need to get your arm better as soon as possible. And I don't care if that means that we have to do something. If that means I might have to do something to get you some money to get your arm fixed, because I miss playing video games with you. I deep cleaned the bathroom yesterday, so my next day off, I'm deep cleaning the kitchen. When I say deep clean, I mean clean out the refrigerator, clean the stove completely, like scrub the stove down, those kind of things. On trash day, and then every time trash day comes, I forget, so I'm saying I'm gonna do it the day before trash, and then, or I do it before the trash day, and then the freaking raccoons get a hold of it and have my trash all through my driveway. All right, does anybody need fire shards? Thank you. No? Okay. Then I won't go to that one. I'll go to this one over here. I don't even know what this one is. Okay. Does anybody need rock? Oh, it's nothing fancy. It's not a Blissey raid. Never mind. Oh, my cats are doing good. Other than them taking Tiny Tina and Princess Peach like to fight, other than that, they're doing pretty good. My husband used to do that way before he can't, you know, he physically can't right now because of his arm, but he used to do that to me too. Right. I need to start cleaning it more often. I do it once a month. I need to do a better job of that. But it's hard. It's hard. I work 40 hours a week and then I stream every day. So it's and there's some days I just want to sit down and do nothing. Pokey, it's okay. It's fine. I hope your day went very well yesterday. Guys, what did I say? Which one is this one? Ghost. Okay. What did I have? Mm-hmm. I need psychic. No, I don't need psychic. What do I need? If I'm ghost... so much, DM God. I thought it was dark, but I totally, like, I don't remember. Hey, welcome in, how are you? It's nice to see you, hope all is well. Do I have anything that's dark that is... I don't have anything. Oh my gosh. I don't have anything trained. I would have swore I did though. Do you think he'll work though? He doesn't have very many moves. I can get rid of Brick Break. Well, I can do Brick Break, but I need to get rid of Scary Face. Hold on, guys. Let me take away Scary Face. Because I'm not even going to use that. I just need to put in another move. Yeah, but that doesn't take very... What happened? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Maybe that's what I need to do. I need to max it out. Okay, I think that's good. I'm still gonna give him a different move though, because I don't need Scary Face for the raids. because I need a heal. I don't think I will be, but you know what? Just in case. Alright, Pokey, thank you so much for being here. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I appreciate it. Okay, you guys ready? Are you guys ready? My eyeballs hurt, guys. My eyeballs hurt. I didn't get enough sleep last night. I literally was up late last night. Let me text my husband real quick, guys. Alright. You're in. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Okay, Pokey. Let's J-Tunes, let's go. Alright, here we go. That's smart that you're using a normal type because you can't get hit by the ghost. Well, it doesn't know any ghost moves, so that's... But I mean, if it knew ghost moves, that'd be... Oh, you're changing it. Never mind. Okay, you guys ready? Okay. Star Crab! You ready now? Alright. Yeah, I gotta tell. It's okay. It doesn't matter. These fire stars, you guys pretty much can bring anything you want. Let's go, J-Tunes. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, nice, Floppy. Nice. That's pretty awesome. Do I have another ghost one? I do. I need ghost charts because I used them to help build Pokemon for you guys for these raids. Okay. You, Floppy, you got this. You got this. I got confidence in you. Oh my god. Guys, that scared me. Let's save. Let's save. Also, guys, I don't think I'm going to keep the raids live on my Switch. I think I'm going to... We're going to be replaying Scarlet on a different Switch. So I can have backups for streaming. Let's go, let's go! So I think we're going to replay Scarlet. Oh, I didn't mean it. I was trying not to run into it. That did not work out. Did not work out in my behalf. Welcome back, Cat. Welcome back. Let's go, guys. We got this. I'm gonna move my cup away from my existence because I keep wanting to try to drink it, but I don't have anything. I don't have anything to drink. I mean, I have my cup here. I can fill it up with water and ice, but it means I would have to walk away for a second. Maybe I'll do that in the next raid. I'll do that on the next raid. Also. Cat, what are you doing, girl? What are you doing? All right. This will be an easy. I'm not keeping count. Maybe I should be keeping guys. Hold on a second. Should I be keeping count of the other raids we're doing, the Blissey raids? Guys, I am so sorry. I meant to put your guys... Guys, I am so stupid. Y'all didn't even tell me. Becca, where's our avatars? I never activated them. Oh my gosh. I am so sorry, guys. Foxy Nook, hello, hello. Welcome in, welcome in. How are you? I am so sorry. I am so sorry. Mm-hmm. My bad, guys. Well, I need Ghost. I need Ghost. I was like, why is that big area is empty? And then I was like, oh, that's why, because I need your guys' avatars there. Oh my gosh. Now watch the avatars not work. Watch the avatars and be like, nope, sorry. Not today. Not today, Missy. Not today. Yes, you can get. Yes, you can. When they pop up, you can. You just have to do exclamation mark avatar, see and true. Make sure there's no capitalization of any letter. And your first one is free. The second one costs your golden points that you give to talk in the chat. Yay! I am so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. Today has been not my day. Today has not been my day. Not at all. Maybe. Maybe. My hair, guys. Oh, man, Paige, I hope you get some energy. Oh, you want to trade? All trades done in Discord, my friend. Guys, I think I'm maxed out on, I'm maxed out. Hold on, guys. I need to evolve something because I am maxed out on XL and L, if I remember correctly. I might not be no more. I might not be, though, because I did make some Pokemon for you guys. Ah. Yeah, I'm maxed out. I am maxed out. Oh, I hate when that happens, Christy. I hate when that happens. I said this. I'm very proud of you, but you're getting... I'm trying, DMV, but no offense when I say this, guys, but when I have 5 million... Not really 5 million people. When I have several people telling me things, and then I forget... Like, I know, like, in my head, I know. But when people are telling me, and I'm like... Well, I think I know. I doubt myself knowing. Yeah, if you want your avatar to change, you can change it, yes. I'm just gonna sell some. I'm just gonna sell some right now, guys. I was gonna level something up, but I'm just gonna sell some. I should just sell 100. Okay. Oh, uh-huh, let me do it the easy way. I am, let's go. Alright. I'm good. Oh, you guys can play. You guys got some stars. Let's go. Hey, Chuck from Palantown. Welcome in. How are you? How are you, my dear friend? Can we get Chuck's link in the chat, please, guys? Can we share some love? Today, there was a lot of people streaming today that I didn't get the chance to pop in their streams, but I gave you guys likes if y'all was streaming, and I came and liked your stream for you. All right, guys, are we ready? Alright. Thank you, Paige. Thank you. Okay. So we have Pokemon. We have Detective Pikachu returns scheduled for Sunday and Monday's content. But I'm not really positive if I'm gonna like. I may play it the first time and may not like it. I don't know. But we'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. I am not keeping the raids on this Switch this week. So. We definitely are going to be trying to figure out what we're doing. I'm gonna run to. I'm gonna put this up for you guys to join the next raid. I'm running to the restroom real quick. You're dearly, let's go. It is a coincidence. What's the same color one? Is it the same season one? And if you want to know how much money you have for your avatars, just do what Mighty's doing an extra much more currency, it should tell you. Alright, this is what's gonna happen. I'm gonna open this up. I'm gonna run to the restroom quickly. I should be back in time for the raid. I'll be right back, guys. Scoopy up, because y'all already know, if I gotta go potty, he's gotta go potty. I'm back, guys. I am back. Alright. Okay. I am back. Thank you. Alright, you guys ready? Okay. I let Scooby out real quick, too. What? You're not getting up on my shoulder. It's impossible with this chair. Thank you, Mighty. Thank you, Storm. He's just looking at me like he wants to get on my shoulder. And he knows he can't get on my shoulder on this, sitting in his chair. We're gonna try and do one sword dance and see what happens. Okay. Okay, we are not gonna catch. Yeah, I forgot to look and see how many shards I need that are ghosts. Guys, what do you think it's going to be the next? What do you guys think it's going to be the next 7-star raid? What Pokemon do you think it's going to be? Or what Pokemon would you like it to be? I would like to have a legendary. I would love to have a 7-star legendary. Maybe with a chance of being shiny. Wouldn't that be cool to have one? Swampert. Open it for Jayden. Is that your favorite Pokemon? Is that your favorite one? I don't know if I need rock, but I might. Well, I think they should. I think they should do definitely do like maybe. I think they should do something we don't have in the game. Let's bring players back to Scarlet and Violet. Oh, nice. Yeah. But with this being Chikorita's final evolution, I got a feeling it's going to be one of the two starters from that starter pack. That's your second favorite? Got you. I do have a grass one that's trained. Let's see here. Who do I have? I have Lamanthus, which is one of my set. Like, I'm surprised people didn't realize this is one of my favorites. It's not the favorite of mine, but it's one of my favorites. Lamanthus is one of my favorites. Oh, she is here. Here. Which one are you? You're my shiny, but you're not ready for these raids, so you're not the one I need. You are the one I need. Welcome in, GPS boy. Welcome in. I don't mind you putting the codes in my chat, but here on my channel, you have to space out the code so we have a way to know when you have codes in the chat. I'm not trying to be mean, it's just easier as a content maker for me to look at my chat and say, oh, that's spaced out. There's a code there for me to join or to help them out. So, just make sure you guys are doing that. It just makes it easier for me to find them if you guys need help. All right. You guys ready? After this one, I'm gonna reset my map and we're gonna get another set of a star pulled up and get some ghost ones pulled up too. Is that working? Let me see if it works for me. It's not working for me either. It is not working for me either. I don't know why. Oh, there it goes. It's just slow. I wonder why it's not working. Why do I have a lot of gold? I haven't done much of anything. Try it again. Let's see if it helps. Storm, welcome back. Money, they're being mean. somebody ask them who's a member, please try and see if it works for them. After I said yeah. Thank you, Chuck. Thank you. Sorry guys, I'm looking to see if I can't find it. Patrick, I'm not seeing it under any Streamlabs. Is it gonna be underneath Stream? Is it gonna be? I guess maybe it's underneath Nightbot. Let me check Nightbot. Okay, I'm gonna set my map. Guys, I'm away from chat. Just to let you guys know ahead of time. Custom. Search for the seas. It's not even underneath Nightbot either. I looked at Streamlabs, it's not there either. Underneath commands, it's not there. Alright, can one of my members fly in time? Have a good night. Thank you for being here. I appreciate you. All right. Your tag missed a lot, JJ's. Oh no. All right, let's see where the 7-star raid is. And I also need to see how many ghost ones I have too. Welcome back, welcome back. So it worked for Patrick. Okay, so maybe it's a maybe it's a members only thing. We need to figure out how to fix it. I'll work on it. Yes, it's stream avatars. So let me double check in stream avatars. Access. No, that's not it. I will have to cancel. I would have to close them out for me to do that. I'm sorry. Okay, here we go, guys. 7-star raid coming. No, gold. Gold is avatars. Seedlings are redeemed, which is from Cloudbot. So gold is I'm gonna say gold is if it says gold then alright JT, you be safe my friend. Yes. Wow. All right. Let's see here. Oh, I got the guy message. It's really important. Let's go, Floppy, let's go. Okay. I gotta fix it. It's all messed up because I don't even know how what happened, but it's all messed up. Okay, so I need to go here. They always send me things at the same time, all at one time. Okay. Let's go! You guys ready? Are you guys ready? Alright. Litter bomb. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. So whenever I moved over to Streamlabs, whatever I did over there didn't come over back over to OBS. But I think I figured out how to stream on two platforms or more at the same time using OBS, so. Hey, Malachi! Welcome in, welcome in! How are you? That's pretty cool! That's pretty cool! Floppy. That's pretty cool. Actually, it's pretty awesome. That's pretty awesome. Alright. Here we go. I think I try to solo it with what? Okay, if you've done the 7-star raid, who did you guys solo it with? Who did you guys solo with it? I'm curious. Which side is used to solo with? Guys, thank you so much for hitting that like button. I appreciate it. I really, really, truly appreciate it. What are you guys doing? Tired apparently because I'm over here yawning. Another Yanni. I'm eating burritos. I'm sorry to eat burritos in front of you guys, but I'm a little hungry. I did not eat much today. Guys, we're gonna lose this one. Give me people are dying. I think they know. Hold on. Alright. Love you. Bye, kiddos! Huh?
What?
You want some Doritos?
Oh, Doritos.
Mama, eat them. Can you bring me a bowl? I'll put some in the bowl. And she can take the whole bag. Alright. Well, I just need to get some Doritos, but they took off. Lion Spirit, thank you for popping in before you go to bed. I appreciate that. I'm ready. I'm back.
Come on, Sissy. Get stuff on.
Who needs help? Who doesn't know what to do? Jimmy, do you want one too? Here you go. Alright. Me and Scooby's eating Doritos, guys. Don't mind us. We're just snacking. I think he's gonna eat more than me. I get one in, he probably got five. We got one more spot open, guys. Let me change my Pokemon real quick. Sorry, Harriet, you didn't get the shiny. I hope so. Excuse me, I'm working on it. Rory, welcome in. How are you? It's nice to see you. Hope all is well. Rory, are you still playing Mario Kart? If so, I'll see you Tuesday. If you can make it. This is gonna be bad. Let's go, Mighty. Let's go. Hold on, Skippy. You can't. Oh, God. You can't get out of fucking. She's not supposed to have. What are you doing, Kat? Okay, it's just straw. It's just a straw. Nothing really major. I'm not sure about it. Okay, I'm back. Alright. Let's see. Oh, it's like these are skinny. Guys, thank you so much for 19 likes. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Alright. I'm feeding Scooby chips, guys. Come on. Don't mind me. Ketchup and pickle only. But Scooby's over here eating my Doritos. I got Doritos and he's over here eating them. Not really. Not really. Are you trying to solo it or are you trying to do it as a team? Did he already clear out my slide deck? I wasn't paying attention. I was feeding Scooby some chips. What happened right there? Scooby was being dropped a chip. I mean, I've seen people bring them in, but it's not been like a for sure thing. We always win one. I don't know what happened. I'm gonna be feeding Scooby over here. He's over here wanting my chip. Oh, I'm gonna hide my face for a second. I am. I'm bringing in Lamar. I am. Dude, you okay? Oh my God, Scooby just fell. Are you okay? Here. I'm bringing in Lamar. That's gonna be a for sure win. Here, Scooby. There, I put chips on the plate for him. On a paper towel. I'm not trying. Mighty, in order for me to do that, I need people to bring certain Pokemon in, and we need a 1KO. We can't do that, but I need certain Pokemon. Y'all need a certain Pokemon with certain moves. Yeah. I'm not gonna try anymore on this one. This one's. It does, Christy, but there's a way you can want. He 1KO'd it last night. But I don't think I have enough people to do it. J-Tiz is not here. Damn God's here. Who else was. Breeze is not here. Patrick's not here. Who else? Who else helped me with that? Yeah, I'm gonna bring in Millimar. I know for a fact, even if you guys bring in the wrong one, it's gonna be a better chance for us to do it. I just gotta find out where I put it. I don't remember where I put it. I have no idea. I don't remember. All right. Okay, here we go. Let me try to find my Melomar. Which one is it? I wonder if it's one of these two. Let's find out if this one. It's this one. I'm pretty sure it's this one. Yep, it's this one. Okay, and we're gonna move it there. Yeah. It's okay though, Patrick. It's okay. You guys ready? Are you ready? Skewy's having a field day. Skewy, don't eat the paper towel now. He's over here licking the paper towel, guys. He's over here licking the paper towel. Alright. I'll wait for you guys to get in here. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna watch Skibby make sure he doesn't eat the paper towel. We don't want him eating the paper towel. Are you good? Did you eat all the chips? Did you eat all the chips? Okay. I told you he would eat more chips than I would. Let's go, Mighty. Mighty, I don't think we can get 40, but I hope we can. I hope we can. I haven't been hitting the high likes buttons lately, and that's fine. That's okay. I get you some stars. Give me a second. I'll get you some stars. Alright, there you go. Some stars for you guys. Okay. Alright, guys, you ready? My dear friend Chrissy. Are you Aiden? What? Just curious. Why did you bring in Garchomp? That's their house. Do you need a Pokemon for these raids? It has crunch. Patrick, I thought you had to go. Nothing. I appreciate you being here, but don't. Okay, well, you guys. Welcome back. Hey, Shadow King, welcome in, welcome in. It is not necessarily Melmar. It's just that, it's not gonna do anything because I'm gonna do a skill swap. How's it built? Is it built as a special attacker or a physical attacker? Because with me using Melmar, you need to bring in a the opposite. What just happened? Sorry, Floppy. Do you not have the fire crocodile? Chewing up outside, but I know my husband did not. I know my husband did not leave him unless we put him in the dog kennel. Or is the cat playing with something she's not supposed to be playing with? I'm telling you guys, having animals, it's like having. Oh, let me see him. All right, Bree, that's cool. That's cool. Breeze, if you want a K1 KO, it'd be handy too, also. Okay, that would be good too. Yeah, I don't mind doing the one too. The video's gonna be sure we have enough people, Breeze. I got one more cheer left. We need a cheer. Christy, you need a cheer when we do your next turn. I have one cheer left. And I can't waste it. So I'm going to have to use it to do an attack, up tap for us. Attacker that is physical. A physical attacker if I'm bringing Melamar in. We'll get this raid done way faster. Way, way faster. We did beat it. But we could have got it done a lot faster. A whole lot faster than what it took. gosh, Keaton, I'm so sorry, my dear friend. How are you? It's so nice to see you. I hope all is well. It's been a good minute, but I hope things are doing good for you. Things are going well. So, if you guys bring in a physical attacker, if I'm bringing Melimar in, or Monster to Nose Brick Break also, yes, that would help too. Okay, we're gonna do a couple ghost blissies real quick, because I need to do, hold on, let me see how many I have. Maybe I'm caught up, maybe. I built a lot of Pokemon for you guys for these raids last week, and so I'm running low on shards, ghost shards, so I am trying to hit the ghost ones real quick. But let me see where I'm at. Because once I get all the ghost ones, I don't care. Oh, my poison, grass. Electric, it's doing electric tomorrow. Alright, ghost. Yeah, ghost is at 839, so. Why might I do those tomorrow? Yeah, I don't mind building Pokemon for people. Once we find a true way to do it, I have no What am I doing? I don't mind building Pokemon for people. And if I have a solid build that I know for a fact that everybody's going to be able to win no matter what, I will make a video of it. But if it's not going to be like an easy, you don't have to worry about what kind of NPC you have, I don't mind making videos for those. But if you have to worry about what NPC you have in order for us to do it, yeah. Who subscribed? Who just subscribed? Carlos, thank you so much for subscribing. Welcome to the Jam Fam. Welcome in. Alright. Did I get any writing? I don't think I did on that one. Who here in chat needs barbecue points? Who needs blueberry points? Let me know. Maybe I should put a poll up. Because I'm thinking that instead of playing the Detective Pikachu on Monday, Patrick's like me. Instead of playing that on Monday night, I'm thinking about doing that instead, because I'm off on Tuesday. So I don't have to go to bed too early, and we could probably do two streams. What I'm saying is we could probably do two streams that night, that day. And I know I have it set up for us to do it again, but I don't remember what day I have it set up. I have to look. And then Tuesday we have community day. I have it set for community day at nighttime, but I'm wondering if I want to do it early. I don't know if I want to do it early. Good question, right? It's a good question. Do I want to do it early? Okay, it just depends on what my daughter works. I think that's what's going to be the task at hand, is what she's working. So, all right, you guys ready? Mighty, have a good night. Thank you for being here. I appreciate you. Elmo's World. Guys, I got Elmo's World in my freaking head again. What did I watch that made me have to think about Elmo again? Oh, by the way, guys, let you know, if you have Walmart next near you, be on the lookout for... I don't know if y'all like Squishmallows, but the Pokemon has released two new Pokemon Squishmallows, and that's Teddy Ursula and Teferi. I'm eating nachos with Doritos. That sounds delicious. Pete and I had Doritos earlier, but Scooby ate most of them. I think Scooby got all of them, actually. To be honest. I'm so sorry, Pat. magic. I'm so sorry. I don't think it's let everybody know that Wilmer is getting those two. I already bought mine. As soon as I seen them, I bought them. I was like, I don't care. I'm like, I don't care. I'm buying them. Guys, I'm so sorry, but I just realized that I didn't put money over. My credit card came out today. And at midnight, if I don't have the money in the account, it charges me a giant fee. And why did I have it in my brain? I want to check to make sure. Then I'm glad I checked. I am glad I checked. Because I don't keep my bill money. I keep my bill money in a savings account. And then I transfer over money from that whenever I need to pay bills. So. Helps me keep the eye on my money. Okay. Guys, thank you for 20 likes. I appreciate that. Thank you. Alright, I got everything taken care of. We're good to go. My bills are taken care of. If I didn't do it now, I would forget. By the way, Jonathan, I am so sorry. I saw you come but I'm so sorry I didn't say to you. I am so sorry. Jonathan, how are you? It's nice to see you. Hope all is well. I don't know if this isn't going to be a good idea. I know we're going to win, but it's going to be a slow win. It's going to be a very, very slow win. Guys, remember when you're coming in these raids, we're not really caring about right now we're just worried about what moves and what Tera type. So right now, we need to bring something that's going to take out Psychic. And the moveset, it's not too bad. So, Dark Bug would be okay. Bug's okay. Ghost is fine. There's one more. What's the other one, guys? Help me out. What is the other one? Fighting? No, it's not fighting. What is it? Bug? Ghost? What's the third one? Yeah, Dark, Bug, there's one more. There's three that you can use against Psychic on types. Not looking good. Chrissy, do you not have a Pokemon for the raid that'd be better for this? I don't have my handy dandy chart next to me. I keep on saying I'm gonna print that bad boy off. You know what? I'm doing it. I'm printing that bad boy off so I have it next to me. So I can help my brain remember. This one. And I can't really attack. I'm just a support Pokemon. cheering. Guys, I got all Discord messages now. I just got all the... Did you hear all my Discord messages going off? I just literally got all of them. We're not gonna win this one. I can already see it. I can already see the future. I knew it wasn't gonna work. I knew it wasn't gonna work. I think we're gonna be toast. Who thinks we're gonna be toast? If you think we're gonna be a toast and you're a member, use the toast emote. If you're not a member, just use the word toast. Just use the word toast. I think we're toast. It's not gonna work, I'm gonna tell you not to bring it. Simple as that. And because we've only won tonight. Tonight. We've only won two raids. Tonight. Two raids. Last night, when I had the people that knew what they were doing and we had a plan, guess what? We won every single one except for the first one because we were figuring it out. And I got the second. Do we know what the mods? Do we know what the new message for the okay the one hit strat? Do we know what it is? Chrissy, I'm gonna give you a Pokemon for these raids. All you have to do is share is Tera Type. Change up to Tera Type. And you can use it to solo it by yourself too. It's not gonna be for everything that you win every single, what am I doing? It's gonna be, you're not gonna win every single one of them, but you will win at least a couple of them by yourself. So it's already leveled up 100. It's not trained yet. Doesn't have the moves it needs, so let me hurry and throw the moves on it. I'm not gonna do that move, but you don't need it to do it with us. You don't need Slack Off to do it with us. You just need it. Do you have stuff to hyper train it and everything? Chrissy, do you have everything to hyper train it? Or do you need me to hyper train it for you? I was capital letters. That's why I couldn't get it. I was doing everything but capital letters. Breeze and Jonathan, if you want to do, you had okay. All right, I'm gonna send this over to you, so you can go take care of it. Let me know when you're searching. All you have to do is hyper train it, and the slap off is a egg move. If you want to solo with it, you can. Do you know how to? Do you know what you need to do? Do you know how to train? Do you know like what to train it in? If not, I'll tell you what to train it in. If anybody wants to do the one hit KO, please let me know in chat, and I will make a special message for us to do it in Discord. Thank you, Patrick. Thank you. Patrick, I thought you said you were not going to be lurking. You're not going to be here tonight. I appreciate you being here. I really, really do. But make sure you take care of yourself first. Make sure you, you know, get home safely and all that stuff, okay? All right. Chrissy, let me know when you're searching, please. Guys, bear with me. We're going to do the raid again. I'm going to get Chrissy this Pokemon real quick. All right, while we're waiting, I'm going to put a poll up. All right, Patrick, be safe, please. I'm putting a poll up, guys. Okay, you searching now? Okay. Put that poll up there for you guys. And I'll let you guys know ahead of time. I will do a community post that I'm thinking about changing Monday night stream. Or doing two. Doing two streams tomorrow. Or not tomorrow, but Monday. Night. Okay, Patrick. I just want to make sure that, you know, I want you to take care of yourself, okay? But I appreciate everything you do. Everything you do. I appreciate all my mods. Everything my mods do, I appreciate it. Thank you guys so much. What do I do? I don't care. Whatever you want to give to me, as long as you caught it. That's all I ask. I don't want my files get hacked, corrupted again. So whatever you give me, make sure you guys caught it. That's all that matters to me. It can be a baby card. It can be a magic card. I don't care. It can be something you don't care. It can be a meow. I don't care. Just make sure it's something you caught. Scooby's just looking at me like, Mom, when are you going to bed? It's like, when are you going to bed? Are you ready for bed, Scooby? Are you ready for bed? Are you ready for bed? All right. Mm-hmm. Here's Scooby's. Scooby dooby dooby doos. Scooby doos dooby doobies. Yeah, whenever I came out after I took him to the bathroom, and went to the bathroom, and instead of coming to the office, toward the office, went toward the bedroom, and I looked at him, I said, I'm not going in bed yet. He just looked at me, and I said, I'm not going to bed yet. And I started back into the office, and he came following behind me. magic card. Scooby's took it over my footstool. My footstool that's underneath my bed. I mean, underneath my desk. It's underneath my bed. He's claimed it as his bed now. It's his bed. That is where he lays. Oh, it's 50-50. Oh my gosh, it's 50. Who's gonna break the tie? Guys, there's 18 people here. Come on. Please vote. He claimed it as his now. Not me, a past. He visits. It's the chosen one. Let's go. Christy, go take care of that real quick, and before it, I'll do one with you, okay? I will do one with you. I'll make that poll for tomorrow night too, guys. I'll put that poll up on tomorrow's night stream too. He just laying there looking at me, watching me. I don't play, so I vote to break the tie. Storm, thank you so much for breaking that tie for us. Alright. Keaton, have a good night. Thank you so much for being here. I appreciate you. Okay, that would work. Lapras will work. I've seen Lapras work, I should say. I have seen it. Hey, Trey! Welcome in. How are you? Are you going to hurt me get in some this action or no? I'm about to say, Elmo's war. I was about to say it again, guys. I was about to say it again. Alright, you guys ready? Love it, Patrick. Love it. Love it, little command for yourself. Love it. Alright, we're gonna try it. We're gonna try without you, okay? We're tied again. We're tied again, guys. We're tied again. That's pretty funny. Well, I'm ending after. I'm doing one more after this. I have to be at work early in the morning. And I was an hour late for stream because I forgot. I didn't realize I had to set this up. Okay, I will. Go. probably should have healed. Oh, I didn't get it healed in time. I was trying to heal him, my friend. I was trying to heal you. One KO strap, guys. It's fast, easy, and simple. Guys. Woo, buddy. Oh my god, why are you bouncing off the walls, Kat? Why are you bouncing off the walls? Yeah, I put my new schedule up as off on Tuesdays and Fridays, and I work no later than 6 p.m. But it'll take 3 weeks for that to happen. But. Of course, you jumped the whole can. How, and like, what in time period? Like, how long? No, I can't feel. And one heal. Whoever brought in that last one. What? Hold on, guys. My notifications are getting in the middle of my chat. Yeah, that's why, like, we did a 1KO last night with it. It's just a matter of having the people in here that know what they're doing, or, you know, have the same set, you know what I mean? I had a lot of fun, 1KO-ing it. I'm starting to see why people don't do these raids anymore. Like, whenever I go on the weekends, I go look and see who's doing the raids. So I can kind of get an idea of who I want to raid. There's really no rush. Alright, you're gonna get us with one. Trey, you're gonna be in with one. We're gonna do one more and then we'll call it a night. Because I have to get up early tomorrow for work. I gotta get up at 6 a.m. So I'm gonna try to go to bed before 1 a.m. That's the plan. But with the way I've been lately, is that I haven't been able to fall asleep until after 1 a.m. So that's me. We're barely gonna get this one. I die, it's gonna take out my last heal. It's gonna take out. Which the one KO strat was a lot of fun. It was a lot of fun. Trey, are you free tomorrow night or no? Tucker, who would like to do the one hit KO with me tomorrow night? I knew that was gonna happen. I knew. Okay, that's. I can't end the stream dying on with raids, guys. Please, if you don't have the proper Pokemon, I've been so nice. This is the second week. This is the second week with these raids. Y'all know what works, what doesn't work. And even though I give you a chance, I try to be kind and nice because that's the best thing for me to do. But this is the second week for these raids. You know what to bring in. You know what works, what doesn't work. And if you don't, please just talk to me. Talk to chat, and we'll help you. That Lapras made us lose, right? Right? I'm not letting them back. Jonathan, I'll let you in, and Trey in. And if anybody else who I know for a fact, I know who they are, I'll let you guys in. This is my last raid for the night. I'll look at it later. Tomorrow I'm streaming from 6 p.m. or 6:30 p.m. 6 p.m. to I don't have the grandbabies. They're gonna be at their dad's. So I'm gonna be until like 10:30, 11 o'clock. Probably 6 to 11, most likely. The reason why I say that, because I want to know who wants in on the strategy for tomorrow for 1K to hit it. I want to do an hour or two with the strategy. That's the plans. That is the plans. I see, Patrick. I see. Mm-hmm. I'm not trying to be mean. It's just this is the second week for these raids. People know what to bring in. People know what to bring in. It's not like it's not. Even if I don't make videos, there's other content makers out there that make videos on these raids. Now we got one more spot open. One more spot open. Alright. I think, depending on what next week's raids are, I may take a weekend off doing the raids. I may take a week. I may do it the first night, Thursday night, but I think I'm going to take the rest of the weekend off. Right, Patrick? Right? Right? And again, I'm not trying to be mean. Alright, Patrick. I'm Jonathan. Alright, Patrick, I'm not trying to be mean. It's just it's the second week. We all know what to use. Trey, I may cancel this one. I am. We'll try. Well, I don't know how long Jonathan's gonna be, but hopefully he can get back for this one. Da-da-da-da. Like, I'm not gonna not trying to be mean. I'm just saying it's a second week. We all should know. We should know what to do. And if we don't know what to do, let's use words and I just missed a phone. Guys, hold on a second. I just missed a phone call. Sorry, that was my my daughter's baby daddy's girlfriend calling about where the girls are, how to pick them up. Guys, I think I'm just gonna call it a night. I'm just gonna call it a night. Just gonna call it a night. So I think the next raids that we have coming on next week, I think I may do them. This depends on what Pokemon it is. I may take a weekend off doing raids. I'm still gonna do Pokemon. I may do something like in the sense of, I don't know. I might do something. I don't know. We'll see how I feel. My feelings may change by next weekend. But as of right now, I'm just gonna call it a night. It's sad that we streamed for two and a half hours and we only won two raids. Nah, that's bad. That's bad, guys. All right. Well, I mean, we played. I'm talking about the Blissey raids. We did a lot of. It's okay, Trey. It's okay. We did a lot of Blissey raids, though. We did a lot of Blissey raids. I will say that. We did do a lot of Blissey raids. I was going to raid, but let me see who's live. Let me see who's live real quick. There's nobody playing Pokemon. There's nobody playing Sword and Shield. Not Sword and Shield, but nobody's playing Scarlet and Violet. All right. Okay. I am going to just call it a night. I'm just going to call it a night. Get some hype for a new sponsor. Yes, I did get sponsored. I did get sponsored, guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'll see you guys tomorrow, guys. You guys have a good night. All right. I'll I'll call you guys a great. Have you guys have a good night. I gotta deal with family drama. I gotta go. All right, bye, guys. Love y'all. See you guys tomorrow. Bye.